Lee Elliott's greatest moment with the Cats came in the 91-92 season, when as captain he ushered the team through the Autumn Trophy. And after that unforgettable penalty shootout, it was Elliott that lifted the club's only major trophy.
Bill Roach asked me to do the job. He also asked me who I wanted to play for the team. I told him, and he got me those players.
Well, we did struggle, you know. I don't think there was one player that played well, and you know, it's something that we've got to be consistent every weekend. You know, we've got to go into both games every weekend and play hard, and you know, come out with the wins. I think we're going to have a strong team, and if we don't finish first or second, there's going to be something wrong. To me, it seems like the refereeing's not getting any better. The hockey's getting better, but you know, certain players aren't getting protection from the referee, and if that's going to be the case, it's going to be a rough old season. Well, if we're not first or second place this season, I would be very disappointed. Obviously, our goal is to win it this year.
The job that I've got is obviously to shore up the defences, which I think with the help of Carl Galloway and Brian Larkin and the British guys, we should hopefully do quite a good job at that as well.
There's been quite a lot of talk about this, sort of you being a British player. How do you feel it's being reclassified?
Well, I've been here long enough now. You know, this is my 11th season, and there's players over here that have been classified as British being over here 10 years now. So if I don't fall into that category, I'm going to be very disappointed.
I feel like it's a very strong team, and it's up to us now to go and prove it out on the ice.
You've got to really go into the corners and come out with a puck. If you don't go in the corners and come out with a puck, they seem to control the game. So it's going to be a big game for us. Helped us out. It's brought us back up in the fourth. We did drop down in the fifth on Sunday, losing to Solihull, so it's brought us back into that playoff spot, which is where we want to be, and you know, we've just got to keep that spot now.
And now I find myself over in England, and it's another new experience, and I'm looking forward to the year.
We seem to play good for one or two periods and then fall apart in the other period, but it's, you know, it's all down to consistency, and that's what we've got to work on. On the other hand, I don't want to take away some of the British players' ice time, you know. I still classify myself as a Canadian right now over here as an import. But the way we're playing right now, it seems like every game we're playing a lot better now. So, you know, there's just a few little things that we've been working on all week in practice. We've been working very hard in practice. Richie's had us down there quite a few more times than we practiced last year, and we seem to be working a lot harder, and the team seems to be getting along with each other, and it's just a matter of us not working with our passing. We made a few bad errors, and they capitalized on all our mistakes and took advantage of them. Well, we're just trying to get the team to gel together right now, and hopefully everybody's just going to pick it up an extra pace and give it an extra 110%, and you know the result will come our way, I think.
Bring me sunshine, bring me love.